I'm sometimes asked, why am I so intrigued with spirals? What is it about spirals? And I think part of the answer is that I just find them beautiful. But I think spirals also make reference to the fact that you can never return to the same place. Nothing ever does truly repeat. It goes infinitely small. And it goes infinitely large.
Don't know we can.